Okay, good morning. It's Sunday, the first day of the regular season for the NFL.
Woohoo!
This is US 287 in Montana. Montana's got it right. They just tear the roads up and turn them into gravel roads. It's going to be this way for about the next 10 miles. Have a good day, y'all. On my way to Great Falls and then Kalispell. And hopefully I have enough time on my DOT clock to get down to Missoula. Hey all, we are on the 15 here between Helena and Great Falls. Beautiful morning here in Montana. About 45, 50 degrees. We are 56 miles from our second stop there in Great Falls. Hopefully by the time I get there, there's people there where they can unload me really quick so I can get over to Kalispell. Video yesterday when I told you Dina and I were going to have our 16th grandchild. 5 of them are mine. The 11th one is going to be hers. I had a gender reveal party yesterday. Can you take a guess at what sex the baby's going to be in yesterday's video? Westbound on Montana 44. have here. 5 miles. This is what makes the drive pretty. For the second time in 2 days, I am in a national park. We're on the southwestern side. We are in the southwestern side of Glacier National Park. Just crossed into it about a half mile ago. I just made my delivery here in Kalispell. Now it's off to Missoula to take my 10-hour break about 110 miles away. I remember before this bypass around Kalispell was opened or built, you used to have to go right through downtown Kalispell, and what a pain in the butt it was for it, especially us trucks. So much nicer now. Part of the lake is 300. hopefully there won't be any fires in the area. Okay, boys and girls, I'm getting ready to close this video out. We're coming up into Missoula. It's a long day. Well over 500 miles. Out of here, and I will talk to you folks tomorrow. Hope you enjoyed this smoky video.